Hey everyone, I'm here today to read you a book called Dear Zoo, and I've got two activities, parents, in the packet. One is looks like this, and it's a sequencing activity. We're going to sequence the animals and the way they come in the story. And then I have this one in there, it's some WH questions about our book, so if you want to get those pulled out, these are the two things that we're going to do with this book. All right, this book is called Dear Zoo. I wrote to the zoo to send me a pet. They sent me an elephant, but he was too big, so I sent him back. So they sent me a giraffe. He was too tall, so I sent him back. So they sent me a lion. But he was too fierce, so I sent him back. So then they sent me a
It's stuck.
There we go. They sent me a camel. But he was too grumpy, so I sent him back. So then they sent me a, I wonder what's inside this basket. A snake. Oh, but he was too scary, so I sent him back. So then they sent me a, can anybody tell what this is? Monkey. But he was too naughty, so I sent him back. So then they sent me a frog. But he was too jumpy, so I sent him back. So they thought very hard and sent me a puppy. He was perfect, and I kept him. All right, I hope you guys enjoyed that story. And now you can reread it again and listen to this video and do our activities. The way this one works is you just go through and you're going to cut these out, parents, and then have them glue the pictures on the order that they came in through our story, but you'll probably need to listen to it again. And then as you're going back through the story, you can talk about why did he send the elephant back? And you can look down here if you need some clues. Because he was too big. And you guys can either cut these out and glue them on here if you want to, or just talk about it either way you want to. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see y'all soon.